The process is, I would see the level, I would see it working, I'd be able to play it, I'd be able to get a feel for the rhythm that it needed to be, the speed. And then I'd go away, get my keyboard and bash a few ideas out, listen to a lot of music for ideas and inspiration, and try and create something that hopefully brings all of those disparate bits together and mesh it into something.